Hi guys, I am in Seattle right now. I just landed and look a little cray. I'm here for my cousin's wedding. It is my first cousin on my mom's side of the family, so it's my mom's sister's daughter. Her name is Somia, and I'm really excited. I'm gonna see my whole family. It's also my brother-in-law's birthday today, so we're all here together, and it's gonna be so great. So I am going straight from the airport to the temple. Luckily, my mom's amazing and brought me an outfit, and I will change in the restroom at the temple, and then wedding festivities start tonight. Yay! Currently in the bathroom. My mom just brought me all of this, and this, and these earrings. I wasn't gonna wear makeup, but my mom was like, can you just put on a little buff? So I'm gonna put on a little buff. About to make magic happen. My mom swore to me that she saw someone just clean these floors. I don't believe her. Are you kidding? So I'm officially sitting on the floor of the bathroom at the temple and with no light doing my makeup. This is a real good situation. This is what you're gonna get. I need to find a bindi and I'm ready to go. Mom! Hi. Somia!
Hey!
You're getting married!
She's getting married!
What's happening right now?
We are making her a bride. Making a bride, first time.
I look like a bride.
You are so getting married and it's so crazy.
Yeah.
You look beautiful.
Beautiful. We are getting ready.
Covered in turmeric. Here comes the groom. What up? Glowing from the inside out.
I think I should shower now. I would like to shower.
This is my Penema. It's my mom's sister. She's the older sister.
When Madhivka was little, she was mom's baby. So we were going to the wedding. And in the bus, everybody wanted to carry her. And kiss her. So we actually carried her in the bus from one end to the other end.
Just like having people carry her?
Yeah, on the hands. Just passing it. Passing her from one end of the bus to other end. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, because everybody want to, you know, you are the little one. Yeah.
I was so only a few months. Ready to go. Night one. It is a Garba night. Somia is South Indian, like us, and she is marrying a Gujarati boy. And mom is probably getting yelled at for not being down there. Don't answer, mom. You do you. Stay strong. We're gonna do the whole like stick stuff too. See how South Indian sound? I don't even know anything about it, but we're gonna go find out. I am wearing a Mented Cosmetics lip. These earrings my mom got from India, I don't know where. I think these are my friend Deepa's lashes. This is my friend Aisha's company, Kaina. This caftan-y look. I'm gonna wear her for the reception too. I'm trying to wear as many women of color brands as possible. And this bag is also women of color. Minza.
Babu, yeti.
He's yelling. Stunning, you are so beautiful. That makeup, I'm just saying, that face was made for it. Look at mom taking photos with her brother and sister. Yes, that's my mom, that's her sister, that's her brother. So cute! Hi, cutie! All right, here's what's going down. There's a little program, some speeches. Some cutie little kids dancing, which is my favorite part of every wedding. Oh my god. Oh my god, the ones in the middle, I'm dying. Daddy, look at the ones in the middle. Look at the ones in the middle. That little girl right there is my everything. I need to draw a heart around her. Mom, do you know what Dad just said?
He said,
look how happy Mama Pandu is. It's all because of me. And I just busted out.
No,
everybody's asking. After retirement, you're so relaxed. How come? I said, he had the best wife. I know I never give him any headache in the house. So he's relaxing and I let him relax. That's why he's happy. That's why he has this much hair. You know why? Because of me.
Oh, God. I feel so good after taking off my lashes. So tomorrow's the wedding and the reception. We apparently have to be at the venue at 8, so we're leaving here at 7. All the bridesmaids are wearing these gold skirts over there.
Yeah, gold skirt.
So basically I have to get up at 6 a.m. to start getting ready because weddings are great. No, they are great. That means it's bedtime. And Monica gets in when? Her flight is delayed, but she's going to make it really late tonight, thank goodness. Poor Dinesh, my brother-in-law, on his birthday, spent it at Newark Airport. Guess who we found?
Hi.
We are on our way to the bridal suite to get all the bridesmaids ready for the wedding, which is happening.
Sorry.
This is a hazard. We're focusing. Time to get ready. Our outfits are really cute. They're different. I'm excited. Knock, knock.
We're coming. Don't fear.
Moni's here.
I made it. Oh, you made it so romantic for me. Thank you.
Flower petals. Hi, beautiful.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, oh, yeah, you exactly. Too. Titi.
Yeah.
What? You guys, your whole lives.
So
oh my god, look at that South Indian bride.
So cute.
Wow. Seattle, you're kind of pretty. Padma needs a lip on. Padma, put this on. Put this on. You need a red lipstick.
Perfect.
The perfect red lip. Yes. Something. I'm still not ready yet, in case you can't tell. Princess.
There we go.
Thank you. Everyone is so cute. Obviously, I'm wearing orange too. I'm basically on a campaign. You know what's cool? Some people just chose to wear it. I am ready. It took about 4 people to get this. Sorry on me. I'm gonna be real with you guys. Don't I look like a South Indian bridesmaid? I guess because I am. I feel like I learned at a very young age. You let your mom dress you for the wedding so you can do whatever the hell you want for the reception. Therefore, I have, what is it called, Moni?
Vadlana.
I have a Vadlana on. I never wear a Vadlana.
You did my wedding.
That's true. That one, I was just like, you know what? Let her have her moment, her being our mother. And I didn't wear a nose ring, I didn't wear the thing here, but Moni did it for both of us. Sucka, don't you miss this camera.
What's up?
Hi, how happy belated.
Don't we look so great? Did you take it? Look at this, we look so A year ago.
I know.
Was it really a year ago?
More than a year ago.
Live painter.
Just getting started.
Dad, are you mad at me?
Yeah, I lost his shoes.
I lost his shoes. You still look very handsome.
You like my dress?
You look good, Raj. You look so handsome, even when you don't have the shoes. What's up? What game are y'all playing?
We're not playing a game.
Oh. Oh. Sorry. The birth is like a celebration on the groom's side, so we don't need to be there. But they're working their way over here, and then the ceremony begins.
Together we will remain lifelong partners in this marriage.
hours later, the ceremony is done.
Done.
South Indian life, man. That thing takes a long... He would be like 10 minutes left. An hour later. We were still going.
This is the final part.
Now we get to eat.
Yes.
Congrats. Let's go eat. And
congrats, guys. Love y'all.
On our way to the reception, I am wearing rice on my lips. And shop kinda sorry. Everyone's already there. They took the shuttle. We took a nap. It was a tiring day, all right? I'm excited. Now we get to relax. Mom, do you feel like you'll get to relax tonight?
Yes.
She deserves it, huh? Maya wanted to go for a walk to go see the beautiful view. I didn't think her mom would let me do this during the reception, but apparently she did. What are you doing up there, bruh? What are you doing? I want to come up there. Twirl. Live your best life, girl. Live your best life. Yes, 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 yes. Be careful. Oh, God. This is how I get banned from hanging out with you ever again. Wow, this is stunning. Came back with Kieran. I got mom's permission. Look how fun it is up here. So fun.
Please give a warm welcome to Mr. and Mrs. Nimesh and Soumya Ami.
CFO until I'm a big enough deal to have one. You're doing it wrong, dude. You're doing it wrong. You're doing it wrong. No, Monica. No.
How you doing?
Not right. Yes. Yes, cousin. Well, it's all over. How are you feeling?
I want it to happen. Yeah.
How do we do that? I want it to happen again too. I guess I have to get married then, huh?
Yeah.
Let's work on that.
We'll do that in Seattle.
No, you have to come to Los Angeles.
Okay, actually.
Yeah, let's do that. Now we're all here. It is the day after brunch. We're eating idlis and vadas, and both the families are here. We're all hanging out, and it's an amazing time. And now I have to get married. It's the conclusion. Wedding is all over, Raj. How do you feel?
Oh, nice.
We are now spending our last day in Seattle doing every tourist thing. Sister Pandu planned a whole day of family activities
today. Sister Pandu did everything.
Where are we now, Monster?
We're at Pike Place Market.
Pike Place
we're
Market.
We're gonna go get some coffee now.
From the first ever Starbucks. Another
beautiful
family wedding in the books.
Finished.
Hope you guys like the vlog.
Beautiful.
And I'll see you next time.